Youth of today for you, too impatient to even wait for their midlife crisis.